How to build an inexpensive gravity-fed deer feeder. Notice this. This is a 6-inch long PVC pipe. Now, I want to show you how to do it. 2 or 3 steps. Carefully pay attention. First, there you are. Put that on the ground. Tie it to a tree with your zip tie. You may need 2 of them. I put this 1.5 each off. And there's your lid. Put a rock on top of it. And you've got it done.